Hello.
Wow. Oh my God. You look beautiful. Wow.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Love you.
I love you too. You ready?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's do
it. Oh, were those for me?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, you ready? So, Stephen, who would have thought that 10 years ago we would be where we are today? I feel like 19-year-old us would have looked back and would have never thought. I cannot imagine my life with anybody else before you. It has been the most amazing 8 years being your girlfriend, your fiance, and, well, soon to be your wife. With long distance for 2 years, to traveling for both leisure and dance, of course. Adventuring, eating food, supporting both of our hobbies, camping, fishing, and of course owning our home. It's been a ride so far. You are the most selfless person I've ever met. You're caring, you're
sweet. Oh man.
You're so loving and extremely hardworking and thoughtful and so observant. There's so many more to describe you, but we'd be here for hours. I don't want to do that. You say how lucky you are to have me, but it's really me who's the lucky one. Since I was a kid, I was told countless times that I was too much, I was too loud, I was too annoying, and I was all over the place. Not only did you embrace who I was, you joined me. And you never ever made me feel like a burden, but a blessing. I don't know what the future holds for our little family, but I wouldn't want to do it with anybody else. You're the Chad to my Brad. And I love you forever.
Oh, love you too. Love me.
Jade, I remember meeting you over 10 years ago and admiring your loving and outgoing personality. I can't believe we've been together for 8 years. We've accomplished so much in this time together, these past 8 years with you, and they've been the best years of my life. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. I pledge my love, devotion, faith, and honor as I join my life to yours. I promise to build the strong foundation of our relationship. I promise to make you laugh when you're taking life too seriously. I promise to never stop singing songs and throwing in words where they don't belong. Jade, you are the person I choose to spend forever with as my true soulmate. I love you, and it's going to be great.
Oh, God, of course. Of course it's going to be great.
Love
you. Of course, love you more.
Steady through the highs and lows, closer than your skin and bones, I'll be here for you. I'll be here for you.
Don't get too close, eh? Holy shit. You look like your mother.
You.
You look a lot like your mother.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a busy day today.
It is.
Holy shit, you look a lot like her.
I'll carry you through heartache and trouble and nothing drag you down.
On behalf of Stephen and Jade, welcome. And thank you for being here. For those who have traveled near and far to be here today. They are delighted that you are here today to share in their joy during this wonderful moment in their lives. There are many things to say about marriage. Much wisdom concerning the joining together of two souls has come our way through all paths of belief and from many cultures. With each union, more knowledge is gained and more wisdom is gathered. Though we are unable to give all of this knowledge to these two who stand before us today, we hope to leave them with the knowledge of love and its strengths and the anticipation of the wisdom that comes from time. Jade, please repeat after me. Gazing lovingly into your almost new husband's eyes and heart. Stephen.
Stephen.
Take this ring.
Take this ring
As a symbol of my love for you.
As a symbol of my love for you.
I promise to accept you.
I promise to accept you.
For who you are.
For who you are.
My best friend.
My best friend.
The one I live for.
The one I live for.
The one I care for.
The one I care for.
And the one I love.
And the one I love.
With all my heart.
With all my heart.
This day and forever.
This day and forever.
Now may those who wear these rings live in love all of their life. In the honesty and the sincerity of what you both have said and done here, it is my absolute delight and honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now have your first kiss as a married couple!
Jade, I have always looked up to you. I wanted to wear everything you wore, do everything you did. You could have told me anything and I would have believed you. We have been through a lot over the last couple of years, and I wouldn't be here today without her. She would bring me for drives when I was at my lowest point and let me listen to my favorite song over and over and over until I was happy again. And of course, brought me for a Diet Coke. She is my best friend. She is my rock. I would do anything for her. I am so honored to be her maid of honor. I'm so happy I could be there for her during this process, like she has been there for me.
When I was first born, I'm pretty sure he thought I was a puppy. And for the longest time, I'd follow him around everywhere just like a pup. I wanted to be just like my big brother. You know you've gotten lucky when your brother's your best friend. Steve, Jade, I admire the lives you've built for yourselves. I know how hard you've both worked so we could all be here tonight. Shoveling mold, fighting off mosquitoes in Savant Lake, teaching dance on weekends. I know how much of a grind it's been. And I'm so happy that both your dreams are coming true. I'm very excited to see what the future holds for you two. And I'm proud to call you family. I love you guys.
Jade has earned everything that she has in life, and she should be proud of that, and we are proud of that. She has a good head on her shoulders. She's funny, she's kind, she's generous. She's a very generous person. She's not afraid of hard work, as she worked four jobs while attending school at the same time. That's an incredible feat in itself. With Stephen by her side, they can and will live a life of love, happiness as husband and wife, best friend, and as parents. We're excited to see what the future holds for both of them as they begin their journey. Ladies and gentlemen, please bring your glasses again and let's make a toast to Jade.
And as they move into the next chapter of their life and they get married, your heart fills with so many emotions, you just want to burst inside. You feel their love too. It has been such an honor and a privilege to share your life and watch you grow up, Stephen. Dad and I are so proud of the man you have become. Jade, welcome to our family. I know you'll take care of our son. We love you both. You're in our hearts. To Stephen and Jade.
We just wanted to honor your love of children and your career. So here's a song for you.
Ready?
Ready? We gotta go really close.
Okay. And the action.
Skin-a-marinky-dinky-dink, skin-a-marinky-doo, we love you.
Skinnamarinky-doo, skinnamarinky-doo, we love you. We love you in the morning and in the afternoon. We love you in the evening and even Stephen too. Skinnamarinky-dinky-ding, skinnamarinky-doo.